say goodbye, Carl.
Goodbye, world.
Part of Carl is leaving us today.
It's a pretty emotional day. I decided to take some action. I've decided that I've all these years of eating carcass, living a life of death, blood on my hands. When I became vegetarian 2 years ago, I realized that still all that death was in my body. The carnage, the blood, the slicing of heads of chickens, the lambs, poor little fuckers. So I decided to go and have colonic irrigation today. So I'm actually pretty bloody nervous. I'm nervous about having something shoved right up my rectum. I'm nervous about... I don't know what I'm nervous about, so I don't know what I'm expecting. This is the moment of truth. I'm gonna go and weigh myself now. And then I'm gonna weigh myself after, and hopefully, not that I want to lose any weight, but that I've lost all that shit that's been gathering up in my intestines all these years. It's supposed to be good for you. I've read up about it a little bit, and it's supposed to cleanse all your skin, supposed to make you feel, you know, invigorated and healthy, and yeah, bring you back to life. I just don't want that thing coming right up my ass. Okay. I'm out of my way. That's not gonna weigh. That weighs like nothing.
I was kidding, but nice to see you take your shirt off.
See, I'm sweating because I'm so nervous.
The post weigh-in has to be the same outfit here.
Yeah, okay, so. This is in kilos. Exactly 80 kilos. That's my big toe, isn't it? 80 kilos. Let's see how much I lose. It's not about the weight loss, I don't want to lose weight. I just want to feel alive again, invigorated. I feel like my body has been cleansed. Hey, Billy. She needs it. Come on in. So, me and Billy are gonna go for colonics.
That don't kill me, can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up now, cause I can't wait much longer. I know I got to be right now, cause I can't get much stronger. Man, I've been waiting all night now, that's how long I've been on ya.
Our role models are about style. We go in style, we travel in style, we are style.
What they all say, right? Awesome, the Christian and Christian Dior. Damn, they don't make them like this anymore. I ask, cause I'm not sure. Do anybody make real shit anymore? Bow when the presence of
greatness. You're looking a little constipated there, Carl.
So, which area is this, Chu?
It's around the rectum.
I'm gonna have done. This is called Pure Health, detoxification, rejuvenation, and wellness. So, I'm gonna try and become detoxified, rejuvenated, and get well. And going into constipation. I'm pretty nervous right now. You know, even though I've done it before. It's one of those things that I'm very nervous about, just in case it happens. Who knows what's going on.
I don't know if you get a man in that, if you make plans in that, if God put me in your plans in that. I'm tripping, this drink got me saying a lot.
979. Who's your kilo off?
It's
80. It's
the belt.
It's gonna be the belt. It's a kilo belt.
134 over 61. Pulse 56.
Is this for real? Am I alive?
And she'll do anything for the limelight, and we'll do anything when the time's right. Baby, you're making it better, faster, stronger.
So, I'm in the room, pretty nervous. I shouldn't be. I have a lovely woman looking after me right now. And hopefully it's going to be good. But you know, it's recommended to many people out there. So this is showing everybody how easy it is to do this. Okay, so I insert it myself.
Yes. So far so good? Any questions?
Perfect.
Okay.
Thank you very much. Okay, now you are going offline now because I'm going to insert something into my rectum. So, I'll discuss this with you afterwards. Bye-bye. It's hard work.
Is it?
Yeah. Drain. That tensing, clenching, and releasing. So half a kilo.
Half a kilo.
That's a big shit. I've just taken a huge shit. Nothing really that crazy. You know, it's all sort of fairly normal and standard. Because what you have to do is hold it, feel it filling up, filling up, filling up, filling up, keep going, and hold it, and hold it, and hold it. And then you release.
Again.
Good bacteria. So after you take these, probio, good bacteria. This is electrolytes.
That's like acidophilus and probiotic.
Another one, barman. Another one.